Bossa Nova comes from
Brazil.
Yes. And have you ever heard about samba?
Yeah.
You heard about samba, right? Yeah. Bossa Nova and samba, they are similar. Very similar. You play twice of the speed of Bossa Nova, it becomes samba.
Okay.
So that's it. So let's see if I play like this. Can anybody clap for me? No, but you clap the same. Yeah, Bossa Nova. Yeah, don't move. Same. Then you are safe. Any note, you just got it.
Yeah, then after that you do anything you want, then on C major 7 you hit one note.
Yeah, okay, like it.
Okay, like it. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chords are made of 1, 3, 5 and all the things going down. I learned a lot from that.
The best teacher, Mr. Daniel, has taught us how to improvise, and that's so cool, my friend.
I learned the progression of chords. Yeah, like instead of playing just G7 in the key of C, we're gonna like playing D minor 7 and G7, which makes the music more interesting.